Shehla Masood. An RTI activist found murdered outside her residence just as she was leaving for Anna Hazare's rally in Bhopal on Tuesday. Investigations so far have yielded little, apart from transfers of two top cops. Sources in the government have, however, revealed that Shehla had filed many controversial RTIs related to income tax details about BJP Rajya Sabha MP Anil Madhav Dave and his NGO, as well as the chairman of the Chirayu Medical College and Hospital, Dr. Ajay Goenka. In fact, just recently, the Environment Ministry had ordered an inquiry against the Chirayu Medical College for flouting environment laws. Shehla's anguished father denies that it was suicide.
100% ये जो है मर्डर है, प्री प्लान वे में किया गया है और इसको गलत रंग दिया जाके मकसद ये कि उसको समाप्त करने की कोशिश की जा रही है.
Medical legal experts in fact have confirmed that she was murdered.
PM रिपोर्ट ये कहती है कि वो उसकी मृत्यु गोली से लगने से हुई है. तो गोली किसी कंट्री मेड वेपन यानी कट्टे से चलाई गई है.
CNN IBN has access to a letter written by Shehla Masood a year ago to the state government in which she complained she feared for her life and mentioned IPS officer Pawan Srivastav. Meanwhile, the Rural Development Minister Jairam Ramesh, who had interacted with Shehla Masood when he was Environment Minister, has written to the state government urging them to investigate the matter.
The attack on yet another RTI activist who seemed to have taken on the mighty has shocked many. It appears early warnings by Shehla on possible threats were ignored by the state police. Will investigations throw up any leads is the big question being asked by the family members. In Bhopal, Hemendra Sharma.